How's that tune go?
So it's got two parts here. Start with just our basic G double stop. That's the first part, so I guess I'll try and slow it down here even a little more. So that's, I guess, first phrase. And then this is where what I call greasy fiddling comes in, because you're kind of just, I go from the G note, where the G note would be, and kind of just slide up to that A for the next phrase. I'll start it from the beginning now. You can add in a little variety. I'll usually play it kind of just change it just a little bit if I'm performing the tune, so you can, if you want to just play it real straight, but then sometimes I like to add just a little variation and put more slides in there. That's essentially the first phrase. And the second part comes down here, essentially also being played out of that G double stop. I also play it through one time here. Starting on that first double stop. Which is pretty simple. And then for the last part, I kind of just flick that little G note off, which is more of what I would call greasy fiddling. Kind of just doing a lot of just sliding into those notes.
Shear Em. Thank you.